What it do, it's your boy Merle back again with another reaction. Before we hop into it, make sure you subscribe to my channel, check out my Spotify playlist, SoundCloud, all my social media in the description box. Let's hop into it. Today we got Carlos Rivera and Maluma with 100 Años, official music video. I haven't heard the song, but I kind of saw like a clip of it on Maluma's Instagram, and I was like, oh, I gotta react to that, because I love, like, if y'all follow my channel or subscribe to my channel, y'all know that I love Spanish music and stuff like that. So I love like a traditional Spanish music. So I was excited to hear this. Check it out.
Tres, dos, uno. Nos fuimos, muchachos. Venga.
Like, I just love this type of music. It just always makes me so happy. Even if it's sad. Oh, so they have like violins, and they have like a guitar. Oh. I've never heard Maluma like this. He has a deep voice. Carlos Rivera has a deep voice. I'm not really familiar with him. I haven't heard of him before. I don't know if he, you know, I don't think I'm that familiar with like the Latin community, like outside of like the urban Latin sound and the reggaeton artists. I'm not really familiar with like traditional artists and stuff like that. So I don't know if he, you know, what type of music he sings, but I've never heard of him. But he sounds really good. I like this so far. I like that it's a duet between men. I feel like you don't really hear a lot of duets between men, like singing, you know? So it's pretty cool. At least not anymore. And I've never heard Maluma like this. Like, I always hear him like an urban Latino, like that type of reggaeton type of sound, or more pop, you know? Yes, Carlos. Carlos is killing it. Yes. Come on with the drinks, though. Mood as fuck. Okay. Yes, with Carlos with your shot. Salud. Yes. Oh, okay. So I'm assuming Carlos is from Mexico. Carlos is very handsome as well, but he really looks like he could be like an actor or something. Y'all let me know if he does any acting, if he's any, and he looks like he could be in like a novella. Like he looks like a soap actor. He also kind of reminds me of like a teacher I used to have. Ooh. I love that. Yeah, boom. Oh, that was Carlos Rivera and Maluma with 100 Años official music video. Love that. I love the song. It just gives you, like, I don't know. And whenever I hear, like, live instrumentation, like horns and strings and stuff, I just always get super excited. It just makes me feel good. Like I said, I love Spanish music. You know, I can understand a little bit, but, you know, not enough to really, really understand what they're saying. But I can feel the emotion. And if something feels good and just sounds good to me, I'm just, you know, I'm just rocking with it. So I love that. Like, I'm definitely going to go check out Carlos because, like I said, he's handsome and he can really sing. Like, he has a real nice, rich, deep type of voice, which I like. So I'm excited to hear more from him. If you like this, make sure you give me a thumbs up. Comment down below. Subscribe to my channel. Check out my Spotify playlist. I'm coming on my social media in the description box. And I'll see you on the next one.